Alright, welcome back to E's Months from Nux. And I was doing a teensy bit of Nux grinding. I was going to do a little bit more, but... yeah, let's just do that. I love how stupidly OP you can become sometimes. Hey, you there! Any of you seen any shady characters around here?
Shady characters?
The only shady character I see around here is some muscle bound of wearing a passive helmet.
What? Where? Oh, wait. You're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
Sorry about that. We've had a few incidents here in the entertainment district. I work at the Coliseum, so I've been trying to keep a lookout.
Has there been some manner of criminal activity lately?
That's exactly right. Illegal gambling, no less. In the interest of fairness, all wagers must be made in and through the Coliseum. But not only is this guy high stakes bookmaking on the streets, he's running off with all the bets.
Well, that's just dirty, no matter how you put it.
Absolutely, and the damages go beyond just monetary. At this rate, it's putting a damper on the hype for our bullfighters and gladiators. What I wouldn't give to snatch that grifter by the scruff and drag him over to the soldiers. We're in the area.
It'll be hard for people to enjoy themselves worry free with someone like that around. We'd like to help out, even if it's just a little.
Well, in no sense turning down a helping hand. Just report right away if you catch wind of anyone suspicious.
Right.
Not a lot of places it could be. With all the foot traffic around here, right? With all the foot traffic around here today.
Let us begin our search then.
Scam on the lamb. Right there. What idea was I lowered the frame rate as well? Not like it bothered me at first, but I was like, okay. Now, after, like, say, what, 13 parts? It becomes an issue. A wood shield.
Huh. What do you think those guys are up to?
I gave you one guess.
So, you gonna wager on? You know, I got it on good authority the next strongman is gonna be an upset.
Really, you know? But, Dale, the strong arm's always been a surefire bet.
You think so, but I'm going to let you in on this one. It's your lucky day, I tell you. What do you say? Feel like raking in a jackpot of a lifetime?
Well, when you put it like that...
I'll hold it there if I were you.
What the... It's the Monstrums! What the hell are you doing here?
I think we're the ones who should be asking you that. We'd be happy to escort you over to the Coliseum if you want to make any real bets.
Yes. Is that right? I was just on my way there before I ended up drawn in over here.
Seems to me like he set some gambling illiterates for the mark.
Perhaps you'd like a chance to explain yourself.
Pesky bastards. I know you monster freaks a damn second.
He's getting away.
Oh, fuck no.
I always like a good hunt.
Come on, after him.
Oh, hell no. He's doing this kind of shit. We got him.
Shit. Guess I'm done for.
You sure know how to scurry, don't you, you little rat? But I guess you don't have much of a choice with a hawk swooping down on you.
Ready to give it up already?
Fine, you got me. I made it up by now anyway. I'll just be locked up a little sooner than I expected, that's all.
Pardon? You almost sound like you were planning on getting caught from the start.
What are you planning?
I'll let you figure that out. I fulfilled my role, and all that's left is the boss to return.
Your boss?
I am afraid I do not follow.
I heard that Froster came by this way! The monsters cornered him into that road over there.
What? The monsters?
Take your time more, why don't you?
Let's just have the Roman soldiers handle it.
Are almost complete. Once that time comes, you can kiss your city's precious peace goodbye. Hope you monsters are looking forward to it.
Crimson Line!
The common was quietly apprehended by the Roman soldiers soon afterward. There was a minor uproar over the Monstrum's involvement, but that too settled before long. Adolin's comrades then resumed their activities once again. Quest complete. I'll take it. Plus, it helps speed up the process, you know? Soul number.
Thank you.
treasure. Jeez! Please. Nothing wrong with this. Skill up. Flash God! Rising skill, mastered! Gotta love that.
Konnichiwa. Mata kite kudasai ne.
Shadow Shoes makes Flash move doubly effective. Nice. Let's get our 100, shall we?
Thank you.
one more. It's in the Central District, okay. How's it going, Idol?
Why, I just can't see it.
Let's go.
That's what I like to hear.
This will be our first time going to Coliseum the normal way.
まあ、任務の一環で警備を手伝ったことはあるぜ。私は家族で何度か見物に来たことあります。私は初めてです。監獄都市にこんな闘技場をロムンが作ったこと自体驚きだね。こうして娯楽の場を作ることで、 いろんな均衡を保ってるのかもしれないな。さてと、俺たちの席は。あ、あの辺りのはずだぜ。近くにユーバたちもいるね。アドル、早速行ってみようぜ。
After you and the others found your seats, a grand fanfare heralded the start of the show. Following a comical routine between a bullfighter in training and a small calf, the champion, bulls, and bullfighters march gallantly into the arena. Each elegant wave of a scarlet capote that subdued a raging bull was followed by an eruption of cheers and applause. And finally,
いよいよですね。フェリクスお兄ちゃん、
よいよ本日の目玉です。登場するのは我らが期待の若手闘牛士フェリックス。そして彼が挑むのはバルドゥークで最も獰猛な牛バルトロだ。まずは正面から闘牛が入場します。
フェリックスハウンズ。
一段とでかい虫だな。あの女の相手にフェリックスの兄ちゃん大丈夫か？
Try those?
力比べだったら牛相手でも負ける気はしねえが、あんだけ観客を引きつける洗練された動きはできねえな。ありゃ確かに本物だぜ。そろそろ終わりに近づいてるんじゃねえか。
牛がだいぶ疲れてるみたいだな。
おかしくないか。たけってるっていうより何かに怯えてるようにも見えるぜ。
おい、あれを見ろ。戻るんだ、危ないぞ。
フェリックスお兄ちゃんをいじめる人は許しません。
That bull gives no fucks for you, child.
いけない、今すぐ逃げるんだ。
Never mind, we know who she is. Yufa is the bull. Just yeet that bull.
もしかして怪人の一人じゃ。
ああ、確か猛牛って呼ばれてるやつだよ。
これもショーの一部なの？
なんと怪人だ。怪人の猛牛が暴走する闘牛を食い止めて少女を救った。すげえぞ、よくやった。怪人見直したぞ。
何が起きとったんだ。おいおい、マジかよ。
ユファさんが猛牛さん。
Although the relentless cheering left her bewildered, the raging bull exited the Colosseum shortly after. Elle escaped with just a few scratches, and Felix had only sustained a minor head injury.The siblings could not contain their excitement about the raging bull. After bringing him home, you and the others gathered at the Dandelion. That rack of hers was a dead giveaway.
Yuffa is the Raging Bull. I was unaware I was capable of feeling surprise.
Yep. She was working with us the whole time. We had no idea.
You played us for fools.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you guys. I've really been busy taking care of my siblings and watching the house. I never had much time for monstrum work. We knew about your siblings, but you never told us about your house. Yeah, it's in the agricultural district.
We've been there before.
Our father passed down some fields to us. Your fault.
I get it. You got your hands full. Kids and a farm. No wonder you're so busy.
I guess I just never found a good chance to tell you guys. Is the compensation for your services of the dead alive not sufficient? Continuing such laborious work with your family business should be unnecessary. You might be right. But I don't want the kids to forget about their father's work. And personally, I love the vegetables he used to grow there. Yuffa. And, well, I'm also adapted. You are? But that doesn't have anything to do with it. Why I want to work hard.
I don't give a rat's ass where Cargo came from. We've been getting along fine without knowing anything about each other. Was that the only thing you wanted to tell us?
Not exactly. About what happened at the Coliseum. Did you hear some kind of roar? I mean, one that wasn't the bulls. Looked to me like the bull's rampage was because it heard the roar.
I heard it. Me too. Guess we weren't the only ones. What kind of monster beast came from didn't cross my mind, though.
I think that was most likely nearby, probably in the entertainment district.
You think it has
something to do with the Grimoire monks? I'm not sure yet. But I'm afraid a similar accident could happen again if we don't do something.
Too dangerous to ignore.
Soda.
Adol's right. Yuffa's sister got out safely, but someone else might have gotten get hurt next time.
I understand. Our next mission is to discern the location of this unknown beast. If this is what Adol wishes, I too will go. It's my city too. I gotta protect it.
So-called beast as strong as you're making out to be, then count me in.
That's decided.
In the entertainment district, huh? We didn't find anything unusual when we searched nearby buildings.
Coliseum does keep animals there, but none of them sound like that villain. If that is true, then...
Beast must be one of the lemurs.
If that were true, then the five of you would have seen it, right?
Right, and that roar didn't sound like any lemurs I've seen.
What about the weird structure between the city and the outskirts?
Referring to the Rampart Walls, are you not?
They're still used for defending, but they've been around since the Hundred Year War.
There's definitely some funny business going on in there.
Ain't much, but it's all we got. Alright, Rampart Walls, it is. Let's start with the ones in the entertainment district.
Okay, to the entertainment district.
So, Yuffa and her big tits have joined the party. So now you can use Valkyrie Hammer! Valkyrie Hammer. Hold down B to store power, then release it to unleash a crushing strike. Ah, so it's a stun move. Good to see you, Idol.
You must excuse me.
I was enjoying a chess match with Kaido, and we got to discussing the night.
Don't be fooled by a voracious friend, Idol. He always seems to stay one move ahead of me. Someone this astute may be better suited to be a civil officer than knight. Be that as may, I do not intend to surrender without a fight.
いいかな?
Here.
では、見せてもらおうか。 さすがだね、 アドル君。
This map may very well be the paradigm for cartography in this region.
これを受け取ってほしい。
A rise potion? Blade Ring 2. Here. You give Yuffa the straw hat as a present.
Straw hat, what's the occasion?
That would look good on you.
It's adorable, I love it already. I wear a straw hat just like this one whenever I'm working in the fields. As a matter of fact, I just ripped it the other day, so I've been wanting a new one. No idea how hard it was working in sun without a hat. You're a lifesaver. My siblings are going to be so jealous when I show them this. The candle. I'll take a care of it. How about I serve you a drink? On health? Least I could do? Shanti's been teaching me the bartender, so I'm actually starting to pick it up.
Battle cry! Level 2.
Raging Bull has always been supporting me ever since we first met. So I hope you even know that I'll be there for her too.
She's right there.
Oh, but the incident at the arena comes first. So we could get seriously hurt if we don't do something.
よしきた。これで完成だ。よしきた。これで完成だ。 腕の見せ所だな。これで完成だ。腕の見せ所だな。どうだ？
I mean, it makes sense. I can tell you one thing, she'd make one hell of a wife. Not a waifu, a wife. Tall's bull of experience, beast as clever as he is fierce. Though that just makes his frenzied rampage all that much more of a head scratcher. But hey, we're all good. Long as no blood gets shed, we only want Raging Bull.
This was a little suspect. It's been repaired not too long ago. And they did a pretty shoddy job from the looks of it. It is most definitely Halloween. I can sense a room just beyond. The thing that made that roar might be in here then. Just like Credo said.
Hey, Cow, why don't you whip out that gift of yours?
What, you want me to knock it down?
Gas in the nights and tripping over themselves and patrolling him. No one's gonna come marching out over the walls.
Well, sure, but this thing's so old, I'll probably just destroy the whole thing.
Then go easy on it.
You got a lot of nerve telling me that, Credo! Alright, let's smash this thing. Stand clear of debris, everyone.
I'm gonna ram it.
Boom, he goes.
Damn. It's like you were made for this.
You know it. We should be able to explore within these ramparts now. Shall we proceed?
Valkyrie Hammer can destroy special walls and shields. Breakable walls can be seen with third eye. I was thinking of moving back. And just get the eels.
charge and shoot. Mad Fool's Banquet. It's the one that has, one wave in it. Okay. It's a purge. Take care of this before we go deal with the next story. Destination. Activate third eye to detect lacrimae through walls. Which I like better, as the purge or just straight up tower defense.
Thank you.
Been destroyed. Good. I'll gladly accept that. Something in our path, a Balduk. So, we have just released the prison outskirts.
どうもね。まだ見てくかい？また来ておくれよ。
I'm actually surprised that that's considered a new shop. Really, it's like, oh, new shop discovered. What? When was this? Sparkling leaves, very nice. Just want to make sure. Make that a word. apologize for this. Get on in there. The Groaning Grotto.
This vampire hasn't been in here since the Hundred Wars, right?
A structure more than half a century in age. Its interior is surprisingly clean.
As I heard, the Romans have been keeping this place tight. My guess says they want a hand in the struggle in case of a fault.
So what kept us safe from the outside will be used to keep us in? I don't like that one bit.
How it is like that.
Returning to the subject at hand, what matter of lore was it you heard? I had been unable to detect it over the cheering of the crowd.
What was that?
Answer enough.
It appears to be coming from further inside.
UFO?
Alright, let's get this show on the road. Sooner we find this thing, sooner we make sure this never happens again.
Let's mark it. So what I'm going to do is, I'm actually going to stop right here, and in the next part, we're going to travel deeper inside the Groaning Grot. Stay tuned. More of E's Monstrum Nox right after this.